Here is part of an interview with the subject just before LSD is to be administered.
My husband is an employee here at the VA, and he told me that they were looking for normal people, and I volunteered.
I see. Do you feel you're normal?
I hope I'm normal. I think so.
Well, a little while back, you took quite a series of psychological tests, and I can assure you that you're a very stable and well-balanced person as a result of the tests. And how do you feel about coming here and drinking this strange material?
I'm a little nervous, perhaps.
Well, I think that's normal. Well, I think it's time for you to have your lysergic acid. Drink this down, and we'll be back after a while and see how you're doing.
And furthermore, Susan, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised to learn that all four of them habitually smoke marijuana cigarettes. Reefers.
We'll be right back. Shakespeare in their pockets. But down at the vet's halt, you know they knock it. We are returning as loose as an earthworm. Production of heat or electricity, some of my generation, some of my generation has a heart, lost a heart, has a heart, solid as
Yeah. package makes 2 quarts of
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
9 great flavors to drink you love.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
For the very best drink you ever made.
Kool-Aid, Kool-Aid.
Be sure that the envelope says
Kool-Aid.
Gypsy hippie lady with her daughter, and they were both carrying some sort of like rodent that had a tail that looked like wood to me. So I thought they were carrying wood, but it turns out it was some sort of like creature, and I have no idea what it was. It really blew my mind.
Like a big, almost 4 to 5 inch gash.
I know where you went, but I don't know how you got there. I know where you went, but I don't know how you got there. Silvertone Hill, where you talk of what I played down. I would speak up, but I wouldn't know what to say.
Oh, darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted.
Is this the end of Rico?